No. Oh. Sorry, I got a hair nut. Alright, well, you know what? That's gonna do it. This is just another hour, and this is our Twitch stream. Just another hour live. And today we are playing Borderlands 3, of course, as you can see on the screen with the lovely Zane there. And we're gonna be playing the new DLC that they launched yesterday on the 10th. Zeko Craig and the something Funker Clunker Bucker. I don't know. So I feel like I got kind of lucky there because I kind of started up all these DLCs. You know, like pretty much right when Bounty of Blood came out, maybe a little after that is when I actually picked up and started finishing off the casino, and then playing the Tentacles, Loves, and whatever, and then this one I just finished the other day. You guys were watching it while I streamed. Didn't realize I was about to hit the final level, but then, yeah, I hit the final level. And now we're here. So I'll have to fly back to Sanctuary to see where the DLC starts. Hey, puppy. Singing. I'm trying to get around. Hi, Lucas. Luke. Lookie. Got Layla there, who's watching over Grayson as he eats. Cute little dog. There's many just laying here still.
New treads, new look, new me.
There it is, and the laboratory.
Salutations, Vault Hunter. Have a look at that crystal, will you?
Forgot to study my crazy ars alien gibberish.
Resource, raving lunatics. I have long sought to discover what makes them tick, but all too often it ends up being a bomb I have eaten. This time, however, I have found the ideal specimen who won't explode. For this experiment to work, we will need to travel to a psychically neutral area of space. I have marked one on the galaxy map. Bring Sanctuary there, and we can begin.
It's mostly taking me to Greg Mine?
Subject's special mind.
I've seen a lot of fancy tech in my day, but sending me into some lad's brain, not buying it.
Please don't hurt yourself trying to understand. Any sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from impossible nonsense. On you go.
The mind of a psycho. Usually something rusty and sharp. But what about their thoughts, their memories, their dreams? I have studied the psychos of Pandora for decades, and I believe they all share something in common. A single idea so powerful that it breaks any mind that contains it. I call it Valhalla. This is Krieg. He's a Crimson Raider, a friend, and most importantly for today, a psycho. Say hello, Krieg.
Maggots wriggling down into the fester!
Communication is not his strong suit, but yours wouldn't be either if your mind looked like his. As such, in order to get answers, we must seek them out ourselves. What is the origin of a psycho? What lies within Valhalla? We are about to find out. Patent denial appeal pending. How does it look in there?
Not entirely sure what I'm looking at. Wait, Tanis, I'm thinking this might not be the right place.
I doubt I made a mistake. I do not usually do that. Why? What are you seeing?
War for the little flies who fester in the crime!
I was expecting. Don't worry about it, Tanis. Looks like this is it.
Wonderful. Never question me again. Now, see if you can make contact with Krieg's inner consciousness. We must find Valhalla.
Slavering jawbones break fury across the shrubbery wall!
Come closer, Luke!
Barrels of gore lie built upon a slaking ground!
Came from.
hot, but playthings tasted with the ripping shreds.
I don't know who you are, but you're not going to survive my friend here's welcoming party. But I've got a place we can talk. Come on in. I'm just on the other side.
But back and forth cutting where the gut wore thin. Backing for the withered spits.
Interesting.
Jeez.
Sorry about all that. The madman pretty much runs everything these days. The rest of the place is pretty messed up, but he leaves me alone here, so you're safe for now.
Welcome to my home, I guess. I'm not, really used to having guests around here. Who are you?
Hey there, I'm Zane. And if you're not Krieg, who are you?
Well, I'm also Krieg. At least, I'm the part that remembers how to be more than a screaming murder machine. How did you even get in here?
Oh, that Tannis lass sent me in here to sort out what makes you psycho so kooky. She called it Valhalla.
Tannis, huh? Should have guessed. As for what makes the madman mad, I've wondered that myself. But I don't think he wants me to know. See that? If your so-called Valhalla is anywhere, that's where it'll be. He's kept me out of there for as long as I can remember. Maybe you can sneak in, though. Worth a shot. Yeah, we've got it, you drama queen. What I wouldn't give to be rid of this guy.
You're my own saucy amputation!
Good, we're on the same page. Maybe I'll just leave with the Vault Hunter.
Can't guarantee I can make that happen for you, Boyle.
Think about it. If Tannis can get you in here, she can probably get me out, right? Maybe put me in, like, a robot body? That'd be cool. At this point, though, as long as I don't have to deal with this guy anymore, I'd settle for being a lump in a mayonnaise jar.
I suppose. Hey, Tannis, is that a thing we can do?
Oh, absolutely. You can store a human mind on a memory card the size of a postage stamp. I have a drawer full. But, as requested, I will track down a mayonnaise jar.
Hey, you hear that, man? All you gotta do is open up the door to Valhalla for our guest, and then you get what you've always wanted. Me out of here. For good.
Cut the chain link to razor ribbons. Let's dance the blades.
Sounds like he's just as excited.
I know, it's interesting, important dialogue.
Be rid of me as I am to leave. All right, man. Where are the keys?
Ruins astray!
What do you mean you lost them? Of course. Look who I'm talking to.
Polish the chalice! Shine a spittoon! Make mirrors of monsters!
Okay. He's saying we gotta go through his... our brain and find the parts of this statue. We need a buzz axe, a gauntlet, and a mask.
The screaming can opener!
Another day, another orb. Now what do I do with it?
Chase the meaty man! Give the baby its milk bone!
Huh. That's an old memory through there. Or at least, it was before this guy had his way with it. Hope you're up for some weird stuff, Vault Hunter. All right, man. What's first on this little scavenger hunt of yours?
The judge's gavel!
You heard him. The statue's buzz axe is in there somewhere. Let's go get it.
Very interested in this DLC. I really did enjoy playing Craig a lot through my Borderlands 2 playthrough when they finally released him. Though they released him very late in the game, which kind of makes sense. But yeah, gonna be pretty cool. I feel like I saw a lot of this stuff. Was it just like the videos they released with him, or those tapes? DLC tapes actually had like says talking about him.
Hi.
Because I know I heard his same voice before. Oh, I think that was from like the intro video for Craig back in the day. And we'll see Maya because she was in the trailer. Nope, it's her fault. Oh.
Hey, I remember this. Lilith sent us on a mission to assault a COV stronghold. Listen, you're probably in for a pretty violent ride here. You should gear up. There's a chest over there. Check it out.
Tannis! Just wondering, is this loot gonna work outside this crazy bio's noggin?
Oh yes, they will remain perfectly functional, so long as you constantly concentrate on unbelieving in their non-impermanent anti-existence, naturally.
Whew!
In fact, considering the Psycho's fixation on war, I would expect Valhalla to be brimming with all sorts of weaponry. Something to look forward to.
Well, guess we'd better get to it. Go on, no point in turning back now. Let's find that buzz axe.
Calamitous slaughter!
Well, this looks like a nice place to spend an afternoon.
Okay, this is exactly what I was talking about. You are the worst. You're letting our mind go to shambles. Look at this place. It's a mess.
Butchery for juicy weasels.
You and I have very different ideas of fun, man.
Ugh, rip the organs from their flesh pockets!
Okay, he's really excited to start looking for that buzz axe. Let him know when you're ready to go.
Flesh horn! The flesh horn must blow!
Oh, sure! The flesh horn! Why didn't I think of that?
Really, man? Blow the flesh horn? You do know how that sounds, don't you?
Okay. Okay, what? Okay.
On a number of missions, but I do not recall them being so meat-centric. Alas, such is the fleeting nature of memory. Did you know that our minds reconstruct our memories each time we recall them? Much like children playing echo phone, whispering messages into each other's ears, the memory distorts itself with every recollection. The mind of a psycho amplifies that distortion to the nth degree.
About town.
No. Shit for Brian.
death comes for us all! You first!
Thank you.
Never lasts. I deserve this. Wouldn't stick around if I were you. Nobody else does. Can't really blame them. I wouldn't want to be around me either. You should go.
Oh no, boyo. You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Better keep your distance if you don't want to get hurt.
Go jump upon ya.
Just go. I don't want to hurt you.
Maybe you could try not blowing up then.
Blowing up is all I know. Besides, who wants to get close to this? People aren't lining up to reach out and stop me.
Fight! You through messing about.
What am I even doing here? What's the point if nothing changes? Do you have any idea what that's like?
Look, I've been at this for as long as anybody. I could tell you 100 stories of the fortunes I've lost, the mates I've hurt, the times I was done. But I won't waste your time. Because all those stories end the same. I kept going. If I stopped after that first tragedy, I'd have never had anything nice enough for a second one. They're all worth it. Every time.
Huh. Thanks. I'm gonna head out. I've got a lot on my mind.
Thank you.
must be the, flesh horn.
Spice up the fricassee!
Looks like he's giving you the honors. Now to see if the castle returns the call.
Rivers of viscera and slug rot! Assault the meat castle! Rip it from the sea!
Time to take the battle to them.
Spikes for their eyes and nails for their tongues!
I like this mad boyo. He's saying what we're all thinking.
Those are our claws!
Yeah. my organs!
Thank you.
and shatter! Shatter and siege!
I getcha! Crankshaft, tin wheel, fishbowl, tarp!
Am I doing it right?
Yeah, I remember now. We used the COV's own weapons against them to breach the fortress gate. Find the catapults, Vault Hunter.
I'm not sure why this mission is important to him. I guess it was the first time we'd fought with the Crimson Raiders in a while, but otherwise, it was pretty uneventful.
I suppose you will have to play along in order to achieve our goals. Then again, I do not imagine that slaughtering yet more children of the Vault will pose a problem, you mouth-watering force of nature, you. Maurice has been giving me morale-building lessons. I hope I am doing it right.
Heart.
Looks like we have to spin this baby around. All right then. Fire at will, Vault Hunter.
Pointed darts upon the score! Zoom! Whiz! Bang! More dredging for the clank damn stone!
That gate's gonna need another shot before it falls.
COV!
For Tyrene! What's all serving?
Decoy deploy!
At this price, you can't afford to not buy it.
To reclassify you as a skag.
Ah! He said you're a skag, dog!
Of substandard intelligence into the Crimson Raiders. Perfunctory.
Yeah, I'm married to a bird.
Whoa, calm down, man. This obviously isn't real. Don't start a fight.
I am the crusher of whipcrack lacerations!
Can this indubitable barbarian even procure language?
Yeah! Learn to talk, dumbass! Ka-ka!
Let us bludgeon him. Ubiquitous.
Thank you.
Try not dying.
Wait, what?
Ah, right.
Ninja star!
Take a breather.
care if this got me.
Autopilot? Autopilot.
Okay? Come on, we need that buzz axe.
Got something!
Well, look at this sleepy asshole. Wait, this might work perfectly. Let's just launch this corrosive oaf at the gate.
No! The coroner wants the full stock! Gargantuan!
He needs to be bigger, huh? I guess we can feed him. See if you guys can find some skags nearby. These guys will eat anything.
Fascinating. Creek seems to have internalized his fears of being rejected by his fellow Crimson Raiders. I can relate to that myself. I often suspect that people are intimidated by my superior intellect, but I content myself with the fact that I simply do not care.
Fire at will, little bud! I'm on fire! But not literally! Did you see that? swashbuckler monkey gets.
Okay, not quite sure. Maybe if I went.
Flesh raw for the gaping maw!
Sure, sure. Just
in the neck hole. Got it.
Chop down!
Huh. Really thought that might wake him up.
Wreckage!
No, not yet. I think we can do a little more damage with this one.
Last rods for the Z-Man!
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's find some dynamite. Yeah, that'll work.
Whoa! Castrate the sheep!
Well, down the hatch. Or in the hatch, anyway. Man, this guy can sleep through anything. He's ready. Launch him.
Hold!
Still not open!
Oh, boils. Looks like it's gonna be a three catapult day.
Pull doom from the pinflecked high rise!
Dude, you can't shoot down the moon.
Crack the shell with a hard place!
Okay, you heard the man. Shoot down the moon.
I did actually shoot down a moon once. See, I was working for. Oh, it's.
Yeah.
shooting candy out of a baby's hand.
Okay, I can admit when I was wrong. Go pick up the moon.